So how to connect Xbox controller with your iPhone and play game. Just swipe up and make sure your Bluetooth and Wi-Fi is enabled. Turn on your Xbox and press and hold this button 3 or 4 seconds. Once you see like that, now go back to your Bluetooth. Now you see it's showing. Now just press on this, press on pair. Now it's connected. Now let's play a game. Now you see I able to control my car with this. So that's it. Hope it helpful. Thank you. Have a good day.